shame not to have more photos around the house. Well, I guess we didn't see the point of taking pictures of ourselves. It's a shame.
Come on.
What are you doing?
Come on.
I'm not prancing around in the living room at this time of night.
It's talking about a long-term relationship, a couple that have been together for, like, you know, 50 years type thing, and they're approaching their 45th wedding anniversary. And then news comes for the husband about that his old girlfriend, who he was with before he met his wife, her body has been discovered in the ice in Switzerland.
They found her. You know who I'm talking about, don't you?
We never talked about it in all the years that we've known each other. And it's tainted everything.
After making Weekend, it felt like it was like a companion piece almost, and it was still dealing with interesting kind of ideas of how we define ourselves through our relationships and how important those relationships can be and how we can create meaning in our lives through our relationships. So it's not just as simple as, oh, who do we love and who are we in love with? It becomes more of a kind of existential question about our lives. And doing it about an older couple looking back at their life made more sense as a way to try and explore that a little bit.
This really is a great venue for an anniversary. So full of history, you see. Good marriage.
I really wanted the audience to, at the end, like, their decision on what would happen in that relationship, to me, will totally reflect them as people. Like, I think if you're the kind of person that feels like, you know what, you can make these things work and things maybe won't be perfect, then maybe you'll think they'll get together. If you are the kind of person that wants to keep, like, attacking the world, if you see what I mean, then you'll probably think that Kate's gonna leave him and maybe even meet someone else or maybe be perfectly happy alone. You know, so I think it all depends on your personal outlook on life.
I'd like to be able to tell you everything I'm thinking. But I can't.
In a film without much explosive plot, it's all those little things that pop up that become the big things. My true love was true. I would be amazed if any relationship is even close to perfect, because it's two individuals with individual minds trying to work together. That's always going to be difficult, because you can never truly know someone, however long it is.
We're going to have dinner, and then we're going to go to bed, and then we're going to get up, and we'll try and start again.